EarthSense is a robotics and machine learning company creating amazing new technologies for agriculture. We started EarthSense primarily to figure out how we can help address some of the most pressing issues in agriculture, rather than waiting for technology to be created elsewhere in the Silicon Valley and trickling down to agriculture. Because of our unique place here, we wanted to understand the problems deeply and create specific solutions that directly help farmers as soon as possible.
So the robot we have, we characterize it by three things. So the first is it's compact. The second is autonomous, and the third is it's teachable. So the robot is compact. It's only 12 inches wide, and it's designed that way so that it can fit through tight spaces in fields, specifically between the rows of corn or between the rows of soybean. Then it has three cameras, one on the front, two on the side, that it uses, and it can control them to look at different parts of the plant. And it has a camera on top, which it uses to look at the canopy and the light that's coming in. It has two laser sensors, one in the front, one in the back. And it's using that to kind of, you know, sense the three-dimensional environment around it. The second is it's autonomous. So it can go through fields of corn by itself. So specifically, if you start it from one end of a row of in a cornfield, it can follow that row and come out at the other end. And the third thing is teachable. So right now we have taught it to do high-throughput phenotyping, which is really measuring plants so that breeders can choose which plants are doing better in a particular environment. We're also teaching the robot to do other things, such as detect diseases. With implements on it, it should be able to also go around and deal with herbicide-resistant weeds.
Farmers and other end users want this technology as soon as possible. One of the most frequent questions we get is, okay, when can I have it on my farm? So that's really inspiring and exciting for us. And also a little bit intimidating, because it kind of starts the pressure up to say, okay, we got to deliver. We're ready to hire more people and keep growing and make more exciting technology that helps farmers, helps seed companies, helps crop scientists, all that kind of stuff.